So my flight from Eugene to Seattle literally just landed like 5 minutes ago. And my flight from Seattle to Amsterdam started boarding 15 minutes ago. So I'm trying not to be too panicked, trying not to rush too much. But yeah, my flight is boarding and I have to try to get all the way across the terminal to the next location. And okay, that's not mine. That's good. But I already lost my water bottle. I already left it on the plane. So, you know, we're off to a really great start on this trip. Yeah. Are the only things we share, will you be there?
These really cute little shop, and they make these candles, and I guess during apartheid they would go and hike Table Mountain and light candles for all the convicts, all the political convicts that were there. And there's this headscarf that they had that was typically worn by Nelson Mandela's wife, and it just helped like distinguish her as like a married woman whenever she visited. But yeah, it's just crazy how nice it is here.
Because the type of banks or beds that are staying over there that started in place these beds from 1979.
Okay, so this is basically their like shopping center that I'm in. I just finished a tour, but I like am supposed to meet my uncle in like 20 minutes and I can't find the exit. That's how big this place is. I mean, literally look, just like goes and goes. But yeah, it's been a pretty busy 2 days. I don't think I've ever been so tired in my entire life. I'd rather wake up at 5 a.m. every single day for the rest of my life than be this busy. But yeah, we're gonna see if I find him or not. This is our car on our way to Kruger. There's Julia.
We have too much stuff.
A very large car. A very tiny car.
It's
a lot of bologna.
We're very grateful it has
a lot of bread. There's Uncle John. At the resort. Waiting now. Get accepted before we can enter.
A gate.
We're at a gate, not a resort. A gate. I say it corrected.
There's nothing before.
It's a toilet and a ranger station. We're at a toilet and a ranger station, and that's it. Oh my god, my hair is so frizzy.
The anime is afraid of the thunder.
If there's thunder and lightning, I'm gonna be pissed.
I need a bathroom.
No.
Why do these birds not care?
That is where we are staying. Why do we have to be quiet? Insane. I'm like literally speechless. Like, what the heck? This like just doesn't seem right. Like, so do we just like unlock the beds with like a key?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And then they like rest on
it. Oh my god. Like, where am I right now? Okay. So these are gonna come off and pull down into our beds. You can't really tell, but bags. All right, that's Julia there.
You gotta show them the meat.
Getting the food and everything ready.
Look at that meat.
Where are they going?
Chicken
it's
and
going.
Sausage.
You turn it over?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna be so jealous.
You said there's a zipper here?
Honestly, was not expecting. I knew there was flooding, but I honestly was not expecting the flooding to affect us day one.
I expected them to smile and say, "See you in the morning."
Man, they're like, "We're gonna send someone."
Many unbearable hours later.
Okay.
Will that be okay?
Well, we'll try.
Okay, you drive behind me.
If we throw it away, what do we do?
And there's these with little owls.
Elephants have been known to break down and consume a whole bed.
No way! An elephant breaks this down and eats this whole thing?
Yeah.
That's...
Bird's nest...
That's insane!
Baboons devour the fruit, and elephants have been known to break down and consume a whole
tree. There's fruits up there.
Yeah.
There they are.
That's insane.
Oh my god. It's house number 2. Wow. Oh, whoa. That's kind of nice. And in we go. Jacana. I wonder what that means. Whoa. This is... Ooh, there's one bedroom. What? We got a TV. That's kind of crazy. We got a TV. Ooh, this is sweet anime and Julia. Check that out. Smells a little funky. Julia's so tired. Okay. So it's day 2 on the safari. We're currently at Batalur. This is the room we're staying in. That's Julia's side over there. This is my side. First time I got to wash my hair in like 3 days, and it's so knotted. It's awful. The stars outside are absolutely amazing. What else? We saw lions today. Tomorrow we're driving to Letaba and doing a night drive, so that'll be really interesting. But yeah, this is it. It's literally crazy, absolutely.
The following day.
Peanut butter, banana toast.
You ask for more when you're in the middle of nowhere.
This is our place in Letaba. Here's where Julia and I are sleeping.
Cup of coffee, Katie, or are you okay? You want coffee?
Nice little restroom. It's a pretty nice area. Show you the whole house. Let's see. There it is. So we're here for one night. In about an hour, we're going on a night drive. So I'll send some videos from that. It is a very nice sunny morning here in Letaba. This was our view from last night. Really nice. And then you can see that's the hut we stayed in. But yeah, today we are driving to Olifants. Which is a village that's like right on the Olifants River. And then tomorrow morning we're doing an early morning drive. But yeah.
Oh,
Monkeys. Look at this old soul. He's just munching.
Look at the babies.
Kind of creepy, I'm not gonna lie.
The little baby. Oh my god, he's so cute.
Mr. Grumpy Pants over here doesn't know what to do with himself.
So, and as for these swans, you see they're the bigger swans. There's some ants that they prefer.
Julia and I have been entrusted with our own house. Where's the door? I found it.
Oh, ooh.
Look, wait, Emma, look at this.
Oh my god.
This has a cage on it so that honey badgers don't get it.
Honey badgers? That's insane. Okay, let's see here. How do you work these things? Now. Did I turn it the wrong way? Oh!
Oh my god.
My god. Holy cow. Dude. This is tiny.
Very cute though.
This is so tiny.
You guys can't see it, but Julia's about to.
Those are the lions.
Many hours later.
Final day in Kruger, and we got bumped up to a private bungalow. Let's see. Holy cow! Oh my gosh! Yeah, I'm filming this. Are you kidding me? So this is gonna be a bougie night here. What? Look at this view. That's insane. All right, let's go check out the house. What? This is just the kitchen. Two ovens.
This is for fancy people.
There is we get to pick our own rooms. We have like six to pick from.
There's like many buildings.
Let's
I
see.
Grabbed.
What did you grab?
Three.
I'll take.
Let's just take them all and we're gonna have a look. Four.
Five.
There's like seven of them.
I think there's six. Seven. Oh my god.
I have three.
That one's bigger than that one.
That we're staying at in Cape Town. I'm currently chilling on the balcony, but yeah, we flew from Nose Pruitt today into Cape Town, and we're gonna be staying here for about a week before flying to Hermanus. But I'll show you the downstairs. It's actually really, really nice. So here's the balcony. You come in to the living room. A really, really big kitchen. and then we'll go upstairs. I know. And we go. Good Hope. Oh my God, that is literally the most beautiful rock formation I've ever seen in my life.
And yet, she won't come to visit me at the
Grand Absolutely Canyon. Absolutely not. Grand Canyon is terrifying. This, however, oh my God, this is spectacular. This is so pretty! Oh my God!
Yeah, I was trying to take
That's so sick. This is an art museum in Christenbosch, and it is absolutely amazing. Scratch and sniff at a botanical garden. Oh my God. That smells so good. That's crazy. Where's another one?
This one.
I'm gonna try this one. I think I just turned it all upside down. Yeah. I feel like I need hand sanitizer to cleanse my hand so I can try everything. Oh, fragrant flowers. I didn't smell anything in that one. I don't think there's any flowers.
There are no flowers. You just smell the leaf.
Please enjoy this video of me communicating with a bird.
Don't do it.
I can't do it now. There's too many people.
It does.
What? Oh,
Julia. Spider at 9 o'clock. A spider and you're up high. It's a big day for mom.
Whoa. Look at that view.
Yeah, anyway, I'm going to want a picture.
Oh, yeah. 100%.
With your much nicer camera.
Images will be required. Dude. Like, what? That's literally insane. Literally, not figuratively, Julia. Let's see here. That is Waltat Kloof, Nursery Ravine, Castle Rock, Skeleton Gorge, Widow Gorge, Window Gorge, Fernwood Peak, highest point at McClear's Beacon, and Devil's Peak. I knew Devil's Peak.
Tomorrow.
I thought that shadow was a shark for a second. Definitely freaked me out. Just started hiking the Table Mountain. That's a bit windy. Definitely a little windy. Officially. 1 hour in. so crazy.
Call us. Yeah. In Texas, we can, at the Big Bend, they have those rattlers, so that they call them two-step rattlers. If you've bitten, you've got two steps and then you die.
And you said it's fat, yellow, and brown?
Yeah, but they're big. It's, you would notice it.
You're not going to be, like,
blinded if I step on it.
Like,
oh my god, that sounds so gross.
They're so pretty.
I hate snakes. Oh. We are about 2 miles in, 3 miles in, 2 hours in. Julia and everyone are still over there. Walking a little faster than them, but this is kind of the rest of the trail before we're at the top of, I think that's the 12th Apostle, and then 11 to 1 are all the way over there, and Table Mountain's all the way over there, so yeah, we're gonna keep walking that way, double up over towards Table Mountain, and hope the clouds don't rain and stays good. But look at that view. God, that's amazing. Got a little cloudy. Looks like it might rain. So we'll see. I'd say we have maybe 2.5, maybe 3 hours left. But yeah. And up we go. This must be where the fires happened. Wow. Yeah. Oh my god, you literally can't see anything from up here. It's like kind of creepy. So close. So close.
Oh, but you can see the whole dam.
Yeah, I know, but you can see.
There's no water there.
There's no water at all at the dam wall. That's where it sits.
So that's what you guys used to use for drinking water?
Yeah. In the old days. Not while we were.
Not in our lifetimes.
No. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm leaving home for the coastline, someplace under the sun. I feel my heart for the first time, 'cause now I'm moving on, yeah, I'm moving on. And there's a place that I've dreamed of, where I can free my mind. I hear the sounds of the season and lose all sense of time. I'm moving far away to a sunny place, where it's just you and me. Feels like we're in a dream, you know what I mean.
It's like a freaking magician. Look at the, oh,
you can even see out the back.
My god. This is all the space that Julia gets to sit. What a puzzle maker.
Magic and science.
Quick coffee break before Hermanas. Having a little coffee break before we head to Hermanas. Super, super cute coffee shop. I wonder what we are supposed to do.
Do nothing, say nothing.
What just is? Stare at it.
The brown scum that was in the
it
water
is up for debate. It is subjective. We are at
Long by Hermanas.
Long by Hermanas. Long by Red Converse, we're not the go-to. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god! Oh. This is our place in Hermanas. Let's see. Goes all the way down there. Really, really nice view. Let's go inside. There's John and Emma out on the balcony. It's a very odd house, but still very nice. Kind of dark down here because we had just got over load shedding. But, like, this is my room, but I could have chosen this one. And look, it's got a ping pong table and everything. But we have to, like, keep all the sliding glass doors closed because baboons.
How has she done such a great job creating such an atmosphere whenever they came around to our house? Parties and...
But even like Bahutka was like...
Your mom. Bahutka and Agnes and everybody. Yeah.
Like everyone we talked to just talked about grandma.
This is like one of those surreal moments. I like still can't believe I'm here. It like still doesn't recollect in my mind that this is where I'm at right now. Like, how am I supposed to go home in 2 days? I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do that. There's just still so much to do. That's crazy. Look at the sunset behind you guys.
Well, it's lighting up nice.
I'm surprised it's still going. Probably not the brightest to be doing this while walking down the stairs.
Yeah.
Just trying to take a video while walking.
This is so cool.
What the heck? This is such like an odd place for a restaurant. Oh my god, look at that. That's so blue. About to eat in a cave.
These are red mussels, these are oysters. Black mussels.
Are
some kind
are
of
those
kid.
Mussels cooked?
Yes, the mussels are cooked.
Okay, because I'm going to be avoiding all the things.
You don't eat mussels. You don't
oh
eat
my
mussels.
God.
You just slurp it? Or?
You have to break them loose.
Okay.
And then you just slurp it?
Not what you're
usual for. Okay.
And then they slurp it.
That's where I play the C card.
I don't know.
No.
No, we would know by now. Okay, go. Adventures in texture.
It's an interesting texture. But it's not bad. I kind of like that one. That was actually really good.
Good.
Yeah. Julia and I are on the hunt for octopus.
They're just so cool. I really want to find one. I don't think any.
We are at a very public place, so I don't know if we'll find one. But if we do, it'll be the coolest thing. Oh!
That's so cool!
Right on her feet! This is why I'm smart and I'm staying on high ground. Semi high ground. Oh! It is a no for the octopus, but it is a yes for the starfish. Let's go.
What's up, Patrick?
Take you on the smoke.
It was a little windy.
People paid for this kind of blowout.
You guys like my blowout? So thank you, Hermanas Harbor, for the beautiful hairdo I have just received.
That's good.
Yes.
I said hey.
I went to guys.
What's going on?
Which you can build.
Stop.
Julia's about to get her butt beat by me in ping pong.
I got one shoe on. You're not even in this.
Alright, Julia, baboon movement.
My baboon movement is pushing the feet.
Okay. I like it. There we go. I like it.
The space, just staring.
For baboon movement.
Very. What's your baboon movement?
My baboon movement is gonna be jumping up and down. Starting fights.
That is so wrong.
Oh.
Good.
Knowing you need Eugene in 85 here.
What do you mean, wait?
Wait to not get the black,
black one.
Black one of the seats.
Oh man, that's burning like a front can.
Best way to leave South Africa. Okay. There's more? Julia has just discovered she is a mighty earthbender. Let's see what she can do. That's so weird. That is so weird to me.
Here we see an African squirrel. The one of its kind.
It's telling anime to join it.
I must catch it for you. Almost there. Look at, oh, look at it go! Oh my god, look at it jump! Did you see that, Julia? Did you see it jump?
I don't know anything for sure, but it's safe to say I keep losing in this fight.